Steve Thompson to say a few words.
Thank you.